useful for their purpose, but they are no substitute for brains.